those ones, because they look a little bit like paper, they call them paper flower.